I really feel like we have this amazing cast. I mean, I think Zoe is just outstanding in the role, and the guys just create such an amazing world around her that's really fun to watch. And you just believe them. Like, you believe that they're friends. You believe they like each other because they actually do. And it's just, I don't know. Like, I watch the episode sometimes and I kind of like, yeah, like, I just want to like hang out with those people. And I don't know. I feel like that's kind of why it's working, is because the cast is really, really talented. I originally wrote the character to sort of be based on me and some of my experiences. But then obviously as soon as Zoe came on board, she has such an amazing personality and just an amazing kind of like way of being. Like, you know, her, I guess, whole character kind of infused with Jess's character. And yeah, I do feel like it's this great collaboration. It's kind of like we both meet each other halfway and kind of work on, like, you know, and who we think this girl is. And I think it really makes a difference in terms of like believing her as a real person, like you said, not like a idealized version of a woman, but like an actual woman, which I think gives it, you know, makes it even funnier, I think.